Meet the Press is sponsored by GE. From plastics to financial services, we bring good things to life. And ADM, supermarket to the world.
Who makes the best personal computers for business? When you rank different models, a startling pattern emerges. The most powerful PC in the world, the most powerful portable in the world, and the most powerful mid-range PCs in the world all have one thing in common. They come from the company whose annual sales reached $1 billion, faster than any other in history. Compaq. It simply works better.
In 1918, a small team of GE engineers set a new high-altitude record for an aircraft engine. What made it unusual was that they did it without an airplane. Back then, no plane could fly high enough to test the new turbo-supercharged engine. So they did the next best thing. They hauled it 14,000 feet up Pike's Peak. After several fits and starts, this remarkable new engine roared to life. The same ingenuity and team spirit that has brought GE from America's first jet engine to the world's most advanced.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you look out the left side of the cabin, you'll see Pike's Peak.
Which proves when people work together, there's no telling to what heights they can soar.
Each day, we make enough flour for 25 million loaves of bread. But we're not a baker. We make enough sweeteners each day for 92 million soft drinks. But we're not a bottler. We also produce enough protein meal each day to meet the daily requirements of 30 million head of cattle. And yet we're not a butcher either. We're the Archer Daniels Midland Company, a major link in America's food chain. Each day, our processing plants are capable of transforming more than 3.5 million bushels of grain and oilseeds into food and feed ingredients. Corn, wheat, soybeans, peanuts, sunflowers, barley, flax, sugarcane, cottonseed. At ADM, we're helping America use its agricultural abundance to feed the world. So you can understand why we look at harvest time so optimistically. After all, it's not the end of this crop. It's just begun to grow.
Who would you say makes the best personal computers for business? The brand being added by the most major corporations? The one rated highest in performance by computer experts? The one that won the most industry awards? Or the one that's grown the fastest? Hard call, right? Not really. In each case, the answer is Compaq. It simply works better.
Gentlemen, let's start with the horse. NBC News. Have a good week.
For as long as we've been pumping gasoline, we've been pumping poisonous carbon monoxide into our air. It wasn't a major problem at first. There were simply fewer cars on the road. But over the years, as we've pumped more gasoline, our carbon monoxide emissions have grown too. And even though today's cleaner burning cars have helped reduce carbon monoxide levels, the problem persists for everyone. But part of a solution is already here, ethanol blended fuels. Ethanol blends reduce deadly carbon monoxide emissions significantly and help hold down ozone pollution in our cities. And a detergent in ethanol keeps engines running cleanly. That makes one conclusion perfectly clear. The more ethanol blends we pump into our cars, the less carbon monoxide we pump into our lungs.
Meet the Press has been sponsored by the Archer Daniels Midland Company, ADM, supermarket to the world. For a printed transcript of Meet the Press, send $1 and a stamped self-addressed envelope to Kelly Press, Box 12160, Silver Spring, Maryland, 20908.